gabayan niyo ako, mga mahal kong kapatid.
If the earthly house of this tabernacle is sold, we have another one waiting
eternal,
eternal in the heavens.
He said, I go.
He said, I go to prepare a place for you. That where I am, there you may be also.
From the earthly,
from the earthly to the heavenly, to the heavenly.
From this body,
from this body,
yes, Lord, you mighty Omani,
to mighty Omani.
Amen, O Lord.
From this old past house to is built for you and me.
Is it past the verse 2?
In this body we grow, desiring to be glorified upon.
With our new body,
with our new body,
celestial in the heaven,
celestial in the heaven.
So with this corruption,
so with this corruption,
shall I
put it in corruption,
then immortality
shall be swallowed up at last.
From the earthly,
from the earthly,
isang palatayanan natin yan, mga mahal kong kapatid.
Hallelujah.
Mga bagay na yan. Hallelujah!
He's built for you and me. There's a mansion was built for you and
me. Sa verse 3, awitin natin.
Soon we'll lay aside his own rugged robe of flesh in exchange for a glorious one preparing the heavens. At the resurrection, at the sounding of the drum, our bodies will be glorified, just like Jesus.
Hallelujah. From the earthly,
from the earthly,
amen, O Lord, hallelujah,
to the heavenly.
Palakpakan natin, Panginoon, mga mahal kong kapatid. Hallelujah. From the earthly to the heavenly. Sampalatayanin natin yan, mga mahal kong kapatid. Hallelujah. Atin yan mararanasan. Hallelujah. Alam ko, tayo na katalaga sa mga bagay na yan. Kaya patuloy natin sampalatayanan. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Huwag mawawala ng halay pag-asa. At huwag tayong susuko, mga mahal kong kapatid. Tayo magpatuloy sa ikalalago natin para maranasan ang mga bagay na yan. Hallelujah. Halinawa, hindi mawala yung, di ba, tinalakay yung rapturing faith, Panginoon, sa ating Panginoon. Hallelujah. Dahil tayo sinasanay niya sa mga oras na ito para sa ikalalago, para may handa tayo sa mga bagay na yan na darating. Hallelujah. At hindi ko na paglalayan pa mga oras sa akin ang binibigay sa magbabahagi ng salita sa oras ito. God bless you po, Brother Intoy.